over there and back again, that's where we are now. So we're going to go ahead and start Chapter 3. I don't know about you guys, but that's what we're going to do right now. So we come over here, in our little stage selection. We're going to go past the little Guts Dozer. We're going to start Mega Man 3 with Snake Man. Let's do it. Bam, 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 bam. Whatever. Alright. So this is Snake Man stage. Very green. This guy's eco-friendly, which I'm glad. The cool Snake Man. Gotta kill you now. Come here. I'll give you the blade. Give you the blade of your desire. Alright. Oh, dang it. What you two doing? Haha, double kill. Sweet. I'll kill you. I'll kill you, wood. You wood person? Wow, my last shot, too. I'm still wondering, how do you get a sound? How do you get a sound for a shuriken like that? Oh, we got napalm bomb. That's nice. I'll take that. Aha, you're trapped in a hole. I get to kill you easily now. Okay. I'm dominating. Well, I mean, there are bots. I shouldn't be... They're bots. I shouldn't be, you know, bragging about owning bots. Out of energy. Chapter 3 is honestly not that hard when you compare it to 1 and 2's stages at this point. Kind of, but who knows? Who knows? We don't know what might happen. Ugh, Guts Man, will you stop moving? I want to kill you. But you have to kill me instead. I see how it is. Get that Scorch Wheel. Give it to me. Burn. Am lagging. Okay. Burn. Don't worry, I'm still 5 up, guys. We're still good. Of course. Gotta get napalm bomb, that's what makes this go by really fast. Alright. So there's Mega Man 3's boss music. Lagging out again. Okay. The reason why my computer's doing that is because it doesn't have a high RAM. Like, this isn't like a computer meant for games like this. Well, I mean, it is, but the fact that Fraps is running at the same time to record this, it just makes my computer start to overwork a bit. I really wish I could get a new computer. That's what I wish. But anyway, Snake Man's done. Top Man. That means Top Spin's gotta be here somewhere. As the Proto Buster. I haven't gone over the Proto Buster yet. When you use it, it's like an item. When you use it, it gives you Proto Man's Buster and a shield. You're pretty much invulnerable from the front, but you're still vulnerable from behind. And you're able to charge your Buster. Bam. just like so. See, he can't, see, he's not hurting me, because I'm charging it. But it's honestly not too well suited due to the fact that you have to wait to charge, and sometimes waiting for that time period can affect you badly. Power Stone and Top Spin are the way to roll on this map. What Power Stone does is, I mentioned it in Chapter 2, but I never got to show it off. It basically fires three stones that go around you in a circle and go further away. But this thing is pretty much a two-hit kill. It hurts a lot. If you're in a group of people and you have Power Stone and you're just spamming it, you're going to kill quite a bit of people. And I died. Oh, look like we have Flash Bomb. That's good. Oh gosh, someone's about to win already. Can I do it? Okay, so the guy's two kills ahead of me, so he only needs three more and he wins. Okay, yeah, there's no way that was gonna work out. Let's see if I can get five kills before he gets three. Apparently he's not getting anything. Give me Flash Bomb. Oh crap, he's catching up. No! Don't be lagging now! Don't be doing this. Oh, crap. Oh god, he only needs one more. Ah, crap. I'm not perfect. I'll admit that. And so I will see you guys when this level is done. Ah, wow. Got lucky there. Well, that's done. Now the next stage. Needleman. We're in the city, guys. Check it out. And I'm lagging. Again. Okay, there we go. Alright. This stage is nice. It looks cool. And I'm getting dropped. Okay. Need to focus. That's bubble lead. I'll give you some of my bubble lead. Where you going, base? Where you going? There, you're dead. How's that feel? Ooh, treble sentry. I'll take that. I'll put it where everyone can see it. Let's ring it out. Come on, buddy. Show me what you can do. I'm just, like, stealing all their kills. Stop it. Ooh, air shooter. I need my shotguns. Okay, you're dead. about to say, how did I not kill somebody from that? Well, I did. No lead. No bubbles of leadness. Let me get trouble sentry again. There it is. Drop it. Okay. Laser beams. Okay. At least I'm 5 ahead. This map's pretty easy. You just gotta make sure, you just gotta remember that every now and then you get trouble sentry and just drop it in this little fork area that's like right here where the where the thunder beam pickup is. Just like just drop it right here. Oh, I didn't do it. Drop it like right there. And it'll constantly be shooting people because that's where they all go. Auto guns wrecking face! I won. That stage was easy enough. So Needle Man's done, who's next? Hard Man. We're in the mountains. Can you believe it? Power Stone for the win. Oh, I also love how there's like plenty of energy for me to grab too. For whenever I get low. It's also Hard Knuckle, but I don't know if it's like that mandatory. Sure, it hurts. Okay, I'm getting Power Knuckle. Starting to get hurt. I'm already almost winning. Just pretty much grab Power Stone and just keep going in a circle and using it. Of course, if I'm playing online, I'll be smarter than that and I won't be just doing this, but the fact this is just campaign and these are bots, not actual people. He hard-fisted me. And I won. So that was really fast, because I just kept, because they always kept going in the center, and I kept using Power Stone. Minute 47, yep. Alright. Gemini Man. A place full of crystals. Now this stage can be pretty hard if you don't know how to do it. I don't know what it is, but it's like you can never get kills on this stage. Everyone steals your kills or what? I have no clue. Yeah, probably that. Well, at least I'm killing people with Gemini Laser. It seems the fact that there's so many walls and boundaries and stuff that I'm pretty sure Gemini Laser would take the win here. It would seem. But Freeze Cracker is also good. For some reason, Freeze Cracker works really good on this stage. Okay, I got hit by someone's Gemini Laser that was bounced off a wall. I killed somebody. That's a plus. Alright. Where are you coming from? Where are you coming from? You're dead. That's what you are. The energy. I Oh, jeez. I'm so dead. Yeah, there was no way. Alright. Oh, gosh. Gemini lasers everywhere. Because Gemini laser bounces off walls, if you don't already know. Okay, I'm one behind. And that person up front of me is 5 kills from the win. Okay, now I'm tied with him. So I better keep this up. Don't give up. Don't give up. By Iceman. Die, my man. And it's like staying neck and neck with me at this point. Oh. I didn't know if his health was low enough or not, but luckily it was. Ah, jeez. No! No, I'm so close! Die! No, no, no. Okay, that was close. Sometimes your buster is what gets the job done. A good old trusty Mega Buster. Okay, next, Magnet Man. Magnet Man is probably my most favorite boss from 3, because he looks awesome. Got the Magnet Missile, Ice Slasher and such, Thunderclaw. Nothing particularly new we picked up yet. Crash Bomb. This map is kind of small, but it doesn't have a whole lot of weapons, so it limits you to what you have to work with. Better Thunderclaw it up. I love how Thunderclaw just sticks all the way out. And if it touches anything, like whether it be the side or wherever direction it goes, it still hurts like all the same. And I got crashed. I got crashed ba-bombs. Oh, what you want? You and your Magnet Missile. How am I negative one? I'm doing really good. Wow, how come I'm the only one getting hit directly with Crash Bomb? What's the deal here? Alright. Yummy, Eddie. Give me Tornado Hold. Eh, that's not that good. Yeah, I think the weapon that works best on the stage would probably be Thunderclaw. Because people could just walk into the Thunder Beam, the Claw. People just walk into it. And I'm amazed how much damage this thing does. Well, I mean, it was strong in Mega Man 8 also, so I guess it makes sense. Jeez. They're all coming after me. Why are you... peoples. What do I got? Hyper Bomb. Holy crap. Eddie gave me Hyper Bomb. I'm bombing it up. No, no, no. Don't be lagging. Oh god, I'm catching up. I need to stop fooling around. Still one up. You wanna roll Thunderclaw? Let's do it. Yeah, you can't handle my Thunderclaw skills. Yay. Dude, Thunderclaw rules. Alright. Magneman's done. Now we have Sparkman. Yeah, take your time loading. It's cool. Alright. That was Napalm Bomb. I'm gonna get that. That sounds so weird. Two water balloons being shot simultaneously. You know what? I honestly would love to hear, like, everybody shooting water bomb in syncs. Just so I could hear how that sounds. No, any weapon for that matter. Picking up the pace, let's do it. I'm getting spark shocked. It probably explains why I'm getting hurt, why I'm not moving. Okay. Where's people's? Triple kill. Oh, jeez. You can never win against another bot who has quick boomerang. You just can't. Yay, I won. Yay. Sparkman's done. Shadow Man. God. This is another hard stage. Because suicides can happen a lot. And also, there's a lot of kill thieving. That's another thing. A good thing you could try doing is like go walk around this bottom area by shooting danger wrap into the ground, and you'll just keep laying these danger wrap mines. Pretty much. But be careful, don't touch the lava or magma, whatever it is, because it will be a suicide if you do. See, the mind trick seems to be working pretty nicely. Oh god. Guess they removed telefragging, I don't know. Let's Gemini it up. Bouncing off the walls. Bubble lead, gimme. This'll hurt. Firestorm, that's a good one. Get up close with everyone. Oh, that's some Screw Crusher. Screw Crusher is a weapon that has a lot of ammunition, and it's thrown in an arc like this. No matter whether you look up or down, it gets thrown at the same arc. There's nothing you can do about that. But it has a lot of ammo, and it bounces around everywhere. It could be a good weapon if you use it right. And I'm lagging. And it looks like I got hurt a lot by something. Okay, game, anytime now. Okay. No, I be bubble leading peoples. I be. Yay, I won. Usually it takes me like 8 tries to do this stage, but luckily this time it didn't. So Shadow Man's done. Well, we're already at Wily stage. Should believe that. So then. This is the Base Buster. It basically fires Buster shots rapid fast, but as you can see, it's like not completely straight. It's kinda like balance it out. Like the shots aren't as strong as a normal Buster, they're kind of weaker, but the fact that you fire faster, you kinda do better, really. I mean, I've been lagging a lot, like seriously. Ugh. Like I said, it's probably because I have Fraps and this running at the same time. And I'm also recording my voice using Audacity, so there's that. Wow. Anytime game, come on. Do you crash on me? What's going on here? Waiting. Come on. Okay, finally. That took forever. Are you doing this again? Come on. Let's do it. Okay. Search Snake is a good weapon for this stage. Because they're always grouped together, and if you just shoot where they're at, then Search Snake will just pretty much search them out. There's no other better way to put it. I believe Mirror Buster is on this stage, I believe. Yeah, there it is, I see it. Dang, I'm 7 behind. What is going on here? I might as well just try and keep rolling with Shadow Blade. Because, I mean, I got like 3 kills with it, but... Wow, I might lose this one. Because the game had to lag out super hardcore. See, I can hear them getting kills while I'm just busy. Lagging it out. Bots are probably toggling like, what's wrong with you? Yeah, there's no way. I don't know if I'll be able to get... Yeah, they only need 3 kills. 2 more to kills. Oh, triple kill help. Oh, I did it. Oh, that was close. Oh, all right. Huh. I like how it's still saying that I lost. Usually when you're playing the last stage of a campaign, you just gotta reach a you just gotta reach near winning to kills in order to advance to the boss of the chapter. So this time, I'm really praying that this game does not lag me out. Otherwise, I will be trying this boss a lot. Because this boss is actually 8 things you have to fight. And that is Doc Robot. Anytime game. Alright. They give you an E-Tank, which I had to use right away, because I suck. See, what you're fighting is basically, just like in Mega Man 3, when you beat all 8 of the Robot Masters, you fight the 8 Robot Masters from Mega Man 2 again. And I'm lagging out hardcore, and this is really bad, because these guys will drop you super fast. I think I'm gonna try and figure out what's causing this after I get through this somehow. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna try and figure out why I'm lagging so bad. I'll be back. And then we'll try this again. Okay, I'm back. Got everything fixed this time, and hopefully I don't lag the crap out like I did again. Alright, so let's do this for real. So here we have... So as I was saying, just like in Mega Man 3, after you beat the 8 Robot Masters, you have to fight the 8 Robot Masters from Mega Man 2 again. This is why this one in particular is using Bubble Lead, because this is Bubble Man. We have to kill 8 of these guys. No! I hate the Flash Man one so much. Mainly due to the fact that he has a base buster. It's kind of following the fact that, like, Flash Man was able to shoot really, really fast. Oh, crap. That one has Quick Boomerang. You want to stay as far away from him as possible. Oh, God. That isn't good. Oh, jeez. Now you get me. No, 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 no. Intense music, isn't it? It's really telling you, oh, you better be careful. You're gonna die. Okay, he's down. I'm still lagging a bit, but it wasn't as bad as before, at least. Oh, God. He has air shooter. I didn't realize that. Yeah. Okay, I'm out of energy. I need more energy. That one has Leaf Shield. I'm not too worried about that. Because I believe Shadow Blade can just go through it. Oh, that hurt. Oh god, he's just like all up on me. Leave me alone! No, jeez. Come on. Still lagging a bit. I'm sorry if it looks like I'm lagging a bit. It's just that there's quite a lot running on my computer right now. I'm gonna use my E-Tank. Okay, which one's that one? Oh, that's Crash Bomb. Oh crap. I need to restore Magnet Missile. If he sticks me, I'm in trouble. Oh god. Oh, E-Tank. Oh god. Stop following me. Stop it. Okay, that was close. Oh, God. Okay, that one has atomic fire. I'm not too worried, as long as I don't get hit by it. Stop lagging out, game. Please, I beg you. I don't want to die. Game. Stop. Please, I beg you. I got a bastard with atomic fire charging right at me. Stop. Stop it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah! I'm, like, out of energy, but I'm afraid to go in the center. Oh, jeez. I can hear him charging. I can hear how close... Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, God. Oh, jeez. This is intense. Oh, no! Will you die already? Do I have to use my buster on you? Come on! Oh, and there I go. There I go. Game! Alright, back to you, you bastard. Come on, let's do this again. This time I'm not laggy. And I figured out the problem was and I fixed it. So I don't get screwed over this time. Turns out the problem was there was like two things running on my computer that were just like really like affecting all of my processes. Okay, that one's, oh God. And of course the last one has to have Metal Blade, the worst of all of them. No. No. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm using an E-Tank. I'm not chancing. Oh God, I got it. Get back. Oh crap. I'll buster you. Stay away from me. Okay, we did it. Oh, that was crazy. Oh, jeez. Well then. Well, thank goodness that's over. This could be considered the lag-isode, really. So, next time, we beat Chapter 3, Mega Man 3. Now we'll go to Chapter 4, Mega Man 4, where we'll start with Pharaoh Man. So then, I'll see you guys later, and I apologize for the lag. I'll try to make sure it doesn't happen again. Oh, and did I say bye, by the way? Okay, goodbye. End of story.